Hello and good evening. My name is Adam Rafferty, and I'm the new orchestra director here at Dreher High School. This is the freshman ensemble. Don't they sound great? I wanted to share a little bit about myself since this is the first time you might be meeting me. Next slide, please. So I'm originally from Owensboro, Kentucky. I grew up and went to the University of Kentucky where I studied cello performance and advertising. After college, I moved to Nashville, Tennessee, where I was a freelance musician, playing with orchestras, bands, and recording in studios on Music Row. I met my wife, Jessica, at a music camp in 2014, married a few years later. We moved to Columbia in 2016 when I went back to school to get a degree in music education so that I could teach orchestra. I'm very passionate about sharing the experiences that I've had in the music industry with students to help make them well-rounded 21st string players. Next slide, please. Oh, that's it. The next piece is from Dvorak's famous New World Symphony. I hope that you enjoy it. We have a little bit of a stage change that's going to happen now. I want to take this time to introduce the Dreher Orchestra Booster Program and their officers. If Miss Debbie Billings would like to speak, she may.
Okay, welcome everyone. My name's Debbie Billings, and I am the chair of the Dreher High School Orchestra's Booster Club. And we started this booster club a few years ago. You might ask, what is a booster club? We are outside of the school. We're a separate nonprofit organization, which means we can fundraise to help make different things possible for Dreher orchestras. And I know Mr. Rafferty has some ideas in mind. Our goal is to support Mr. Rafferty, support all of the students, and support all of you as families. So we're always looking for more participation and would love to have you, coming to the meetings. We'll always have a Zoom link so you can come in that way. And I'm the person that you're getting some of these emails from, you know, with the announcements. So I did want to acknowledge that we have a treasurer, Jim Thrasher, and we have a secretary, Sharon Prigden, and and there are ways to donate. You can donate through Venmo or through check. And we would just love to have your participation. It's been dynamic, and we want to make it more dynamic. So thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Billings. Next slide, please. So because of my experience as a studio musician, I have kind of a unique skill set. I've had experience using audio and video recording equipment and would really like to share this knowledge with your students. I would also like to use the Booster program to help fund some of this technology. Next slide, please. There I am. So to help your students, especially with pop music, I make play-along tracks where they can practice or listen to their parts in our music. I do this with my personal computer and borrow microphones from the band programs, which Dr. Lee is happy to do. This is an example of the technology that I'd like to share with your all students. Next slide. At the same time, though, I'd like to recognize and thank Mr. Eberlin, who has helped purchase new speakers, a digital keyboard, and microphone for the class, which helps me every day coach your students through our daily exercises. This has been a tremendous help and makes our exercises more fun and engaging. So please give Mr. Eberlin, our new principal, a round of applause. Next, I'd like to introduce our 9th and 10th grade all-region students. These students successfully auditioned 2 weeks ago for a panel of judges and will be participating at the all-region event at USC Aiken next November 17th and 18th, along with other students from other schools in the region. They include Savannah White on viola, Micah Doborn-Shore on violin, Caden Lim, he's close by, I promise. And honorable mention, I'd like to say Alex Graytek on violin. All right, our 9th and 10th grade combined orchestra will now play two pieces, Fumble Fingers by John Campanegro and Gargoyles by Doug Spada.
Thank you.
have another stage change. While that is happening, we're gonna have the Advanced Orchestra play a couple of pieces next. The Air, Minuet, and Rondo are three pieces from Baroque composer Henry Purcell's Abdelazar Suite. They will be playing as a chamber group without a conductor. There are three movements. Please hold your applause until the end of the final movement. Thank you. The next piece in this program was an arrangement by our seniors from the 1992 film Bram Stoker's Dracula. Raise your hand if you were alive in 1992. Yay, all right, cool. So they had to do some homework, but we didn't watch it, I promise. Anyway, the seniors who arranged this include Ariana Hughes, Amelie Galimba, Daniel Rose, Sam Schatz, Diego Thrasher, and Rajan Bodhi. Special recognition to Rajan, who helped create a digital copy of the score and parts on music notation software. I hope that you enjoy the beginning.
Yeah, buddy!
And now for something completely different. We're gonna travel to South America, to the country of Brazil, for a Latin-influenced bossa. This piece is of a different style than traditional classical music and features soloists. Please hold your applause until the end of the solos, as they are very short. Also, this piece was written by a local composer who was a former head of the jazz department at the University of South Carolina. His name is Bert Ligon. So a round of applause for Professor Ligon. Thank you. I love introducing jazz to students that say that they don't want to learn jazz, and then they have fun. It's really rewarding. I'd like to recognize now our 11th and 12th grade All-Region students. They are Catherine Adler on cello, Sarah Bobert's on cello, Diego Thrasher, violin, Daniel Rose, bass, Rajan Bodhi, viola, finally, I'd like to thank people to make a night like this possible. They include the Dreher Administration, Fine Arts Department, Orchestra Booster Program, Richland One Theater Services, local area private teachers, and of course, you, the parents. From transportation to helping and supporting me as a director, encouraging your students, you are the biggest help for a program like this. I just wanted to sincerely thank you. I love what I do, and I have no doubt this is what I have meant to do. Thank you all very much. After our final song, please allow your students to pack their instruments and break down the stage. These students have duties as part of their concert grades, so please let them complete them. Once they're done, though, you can have them back, I promise. Lastly, here's Treasure by Bruno Mars, arranged by Larry Moore, featuring Mr. Daniel Rose on the electric bass. Thank you very much for coming, and have a great night. Thank you. Thank you all very much. Have a great night.